The only time it's not loose is if I'm correcting her because she hasn't responded to the point and command. So. I should first, so remember, whenever you're introducing a new place, this is what you do first, and we'll get right into the set. So first you go over all the feet around the place. Okay. Walk her over when 4 feet around the place. Okay. Walk her over when 4 feet around the place. Okay. And walk her over 4 feet. revival is because the place can end up being different things. So for instance, in my yard, if I have a lounge chair, that can be a place, a lawn can be a place, a chair